Hey, come closer. Closer. Come a little closer. Too close. Jeez, back up. What is wrong with you? Look, a lot of times stories are best told through their details. But sometimes you just can't get close enough to those details and stay in focus. So what do? Well, you could buy yourself an expensive macro lens. But we're not all made of money. So what do? Well, you can do what I did. And I grabbed a handy dandy tube extender. Yes, it is a tube extender. Very funny. This one in particular is a Canon EF25. They come in a variety of lengths. This one goes for about $150, and it simply goes between your camera and your lens. But instead of me just sitting here talking about it, let me show you how it works. Now, to start, I'm going to enlist the help of my friend, the wooden lizard who lives on my desk. You good with that? Cool. All right. To start off, we're going to shoot my little friend with just the lens alone. And let's see, how close can we get to Mr. Lizard? So that's about as close as I can get to our friend here. I'm about a foot away, but let's get a little closer. So let's put on this tube extender. Take that off here. And take this cap off here. Take this cap off here. And it simply goes onto your camera just like this. Now I'm attaching this to my 60D, but this tube extender will work on a full frame camera as well as a crop sensor camera, so you can utilize them for both. And then you simply put your lens on it like so. And you got it like that. Now, let's see what Mr. Lizard looks like here. Wow. Now if you're anything like me, you're gonna be shocked the first time you use a tube extender, because it's amazing how close you have to get just to get focus. Wow, now that's close, and that looks awesome. We're all up in his eyes there. I can see into his soul, and I can see what he's thinking. And I think he's thinking that I spend way too much time in front of this computer, but that's neither here nor there. So there you have it, the tube extender when you want to get all up close and personal. Now if you want to see more videos of me utilizing this tube extender, I'll put them up on the screen here. And if you want to see more videos about DSLR video and editing, be sure to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already, and I will talk to you soon. Hey, if you are an aspiring DSLR filmmaker, be sure to check out the Fronos Photo Guide to DSLR Video. I teamed up with Jared Poland from Fronos Photo to put together a 6-hour comprehensive video guide on using your DSLR camera for video. We cover all the basics, all the fundamentals. We also take you out onto 4 real-world video shoots and show you how it's all put into practice. It's very cool, and it might be what you're looking for. If it sounds like something you're interested in, click the link and check it out for yourself. Thanks.